My name is Pastor Wycliffe Opio from Mount Zion Seventh-day Adventist Church in USA, the state of Texas. I'm here with my team here, the team from Mount Zion. We've come here in Kiango. Kiango is in Bomachoge, Borabu constituency in Kisii County. We have come here for a crusade and a medical camp. The crusade has been running for the last 2 weeks, and this is our last week. We also have a team here of medical camp, of medical services that we've been offering the last 3 days. Our church has a vision of doing a crusade each and every year, and this time the church chose Kiango in Kisii County to come and do this evangelism. It has been an exciting trip, and we thank God. So far we have 31 souls that have been baptized, and we pray that this coming Sabbath will be a great day, because we are expecting greater baptism. And we want to also invite everyone who have not made it to this place to come and get this great fulfillment, as we will be having this place filled with the Spirit. And I pray that our God will guide us, and at the end of it all, we will give glory to our God and our Creator. Thank you.
Kwa majina naitwa Mercy Opio. Tumekuja hapa Kiango kwa matibabu na kwa injili. Tumefurahi sana kufika hapa leo. Tumetibu wagonjwa wengi kwa sasa hivi na tunaendelea kutibu. Tunamshukuru Mungu sana kwa vile ametuwezesha kufika hapa. Tumeona furaha ya watu wengi ambao wamefurahia sana kwa matibabu haya, kwa sababu miaka mingi, miezi mingi imepita hawajapata matibabu haya. Na wanashukuru sana, na yote tunamwambia Mungu asante kwa kuwezesha kufanya hii crusade na matibabu hapa. Asante.
Basi mimi kwa majina naitwa Elijah Muriango. Mimi ni mmoja wa wazee wa kanisa, na basi niko hapa nikiakilisha hiyo kikundi cha nursing ili kusudi tutoe mawaidha na pia tusaidie hii community ya hapa hivi. Mimi kwetu nyumbani ni hapa hapa hivi, tupo basi Yonseri, na kwa hivyo ningependa kuhimiza kuwa Waswahili husema kuzuia ni bora kuliko kuponya. Kwa hivyo kama tungeweza kujua ile madhara ambayo yanatuhusu, kama pengine blood pressure ama glucose, hiyo yote tunaangalia hapa, na kama tungeweza kuzuia hiyo maneno, ingesaidia hii kijiji hapa cha Kiango. Kwa hivyo ndio maana yake tuko hapa, ili kusudi tuweze tukasaidia hii community, kwani wengine wetu hapa ndio nyumbani. Basi tunawakaribisha na nasema asanteni sana.
My name is Frederick Odongo, a deacon Mount Zion SDA Fellowship Church, based in Alvarado, Texas. We are happy to be at this Kiango village and to minister unto them, also to provide free medical health services. We are asking those who have not made it here to please make their way here, so we can continue providing services for this community. Thank you.
Mbiamono sana esokobaiga nchama dieta nenkuruku Franklin Nyata kurwe kanisa ya Mount Zion here Texas. Na vera no mako sana kobaiga dit koriarero na matuka ya gata tutoa verega esokonya bantu barega ba Kiango area. Iga ninka Kiango Central Church ne kanisa to che kreto rega na nde to akol to avere no mako esokoba ebo gokonya bantu baiga barega e kinyorekeiga na nde se konyora bari banidete amatibu ko kutibiwa na bari ba bakirega kuganye enchiri mendi commission ega toroche ya chirobia na nde to todo sabanyasae erobia mbiamono
asa marieta nkoro kuliri kwambo kama nyata aiga ninka twa njeno omwo wa barwe aba bari bakwena na mariogo. It make it possible for us to be here. Bono taroda barwira bange sana. Nande twakanya sambia muno bali bataranya bataranya rwikiraga iga baikega iga tubarwali. Mbiamono.
Maria tankuru kumatha mumanyi siringi no turega iga kurwe kanisa ya Mount Zion egotoka Texas. Amona Kiango SDA Church no turega iga tukurwali abarwaire twagokire sana korora abantu abange. So, onye kure kuigwete buna nobwate pressure kuigwete buna nobwate burwaire bwesikali onyego kunya mutuko kunya kugwatikira lituko no turiga iga litukeri na lirio moyelio ochegere tokorore na jumamosi no turiga iga moche monyore injili.
My name's Gideon Siringi. I'm from Mount Zion Fellowship Church. I'm the first elder. And we are happy to have been here for the last 3 weeks for the evangelical campaign. And the last 2 days, today being the third day, we are doing our medical camp. So we still have a few hours for you to come if you haven't come. But today will be our final day for the medical camp. But the evangelical campaign continues tomorrow, today evening, tomorrow, and then Saturday. We have a number of choirs that will be here singing with us on Saturday. So we have Magana Youth Choir coming. We have the Redemption Singers. We have Fari K and the other choirs that will be here. So we are happy to have been here in this community for the last 3 weeks. And we hope that many people have benefited spiritually and also medically. So we hope that the next time we come again to give back to our community, we'll be part of our team. Thank you so much.
My name is Elder Phil Ogada. I'm also one of the elders from Mount Zion Fellowship SDA Church, Alvarado, Texas. It has been such a joyful moment to be part of this community. We've been touched as much as we came to touch their lives spiritually and health-wise. And to those who have supported this mission, it has been a beauty, and we thank you for your support. For the few days that are left, we invite those who can come to be uplifted spiritually. And for the medical camp, this is our last day. And again, it has been a joy to be here. We've been touched, and may God continue to bless each and everyone who is engaged in this mission. Thank you.
My name is Lucy Otieno Odongo. I'm one of the members and leaders at Mount Zion Fellowship Church in Alvarado, Texas. We are here with our team for the campaign. I'm mostly involved with the medical part. I know the team members spoke before, but they did not introduce themselves. We're here with a team of nurses who practice in America. We have nurse practitioners, we have pharmacists, we have doctors, and we are all here for the same purpose. Personally, I function with the hospital administration, and I specialize in quality and risk management. My main role over here was to make sure that we deliver quality services for the people here at Kiango. My passion, having been born and raised in Kenya, we look back to give to the community, so it was a privilege, and I'm joyed to come back and give to my people. Mount Zion does this everywhere. We've been to Rwanda before, we've been to Kanyamfua in Homa Bay in 2 years ago, and now we are here at Kiango, and we look forward to doing more of this. We give general services, we have dental services as well, and we have counseling for the people needing mental health care as well. And it's a joy to be here. Kiango people have been so nice to us, and we thank you. We look forward for more future events like this. Thank you.
Asama lieta nje Daniel Yomboga Mukebo. Nje no mwenyene chire na kaveiro murayi miaka merongevere ya etire. Mbuja mwona asema ontuseyon. Iyi aletiro musata kweta niya dora ya Amerika. Tuwaruwari guwia. Nindu waletu waruwari wesukali. Maiga mariyoko na airu. Nanda bangaira advice muna mwete komenya. Nijisinda ni mwete konyora. Mwye mwona ase serekali yaitu na varaiwa inti wosi. Aba nyakita aliba ato ire kasi ingija. Oko kendi wangu wangu mkwada kwa ikaransa. Nanda baate ndi dikiro mwonto. Nyasaba konye. Nanda asebali ikina varo wae gumo saara. Naba nyakita aliba riba kanya nyakita alichirichiro. Narombo wente kokoma. Wabu wente wae gumo saara. Nanda ba nyakita aliba wente waka nukuru nation o government. Mbuyamona sega siwa atakoleire, batoira marioko tuwaruariku, tuwakire mbuyamona. Nande nyakita inita kereko vera si nyombe chika.
Asi amarie tangoro kuturusira kerubolina. Enkana oga abomba wa Kiango. Mbingu waka sawa nyakita aliba ito nga mbuyamona, ya kwara bato konyire. Muna enche na iguete bobe, lakini baka nga marioko ikoronyi buwete nga wano nimbo ati echenchi. Na abaira nirimbuyamona, tiga baka endere, na abako nyore banyore. Kabara agenda bagende na nyasaye
asego yo minto no tenyar ko ba to ko beke kambi asoro ngore garo akyango na abantu banyar ko ba gwika bange mona abande to nyar ko ba kurukuru no ikor masailand banyar ko ba gwika gaiga na ye korka ne genchen gi yo mrembe asoro ngore ga na bari bonsi bara singa batanya ko ba gwika gaiga banyar ko ba gosaba banyara ko bagwe kagaiga eri banyara ko bakobwenigwa ase gorogongoro igagose asa banyagitali ababegete kambia sorogongoro kisa kitaraera banyara ko bagwikirana eri banyara ko bakonyona barabo bwenigwa kandi go boro bwa bose gose free medical camp batari kurwere besa no ene shilingi ase go tikangira ndi bagere gasora se studio tonyara ko tokore to robot yoro bikirana mechisa chikyo sko chimotukaiga biemono